¿Qué?
Toki, toki.
Soy Toki.
Toki. Oi, over here. Toki. Toki. Yeah.
Timmy, why don't you crawl somewhere safe for Uncle Brady? Over here.
Basically because he's not a criminal. The legislation is designed to stop criminals profiting from their criminal. David was quite different. He was held in Guantanamo for 5 years. He was tortured, he was beaten, he was put in solitary.
What's the head?
A deal that he did with the Americans, which was entirely political. And I say he should be able to keep his money.
Now, a lot of people are angry about the case even going ahead. How does David feel about it?
I think he really sees it as a form of persecution after the way he's been
come on.
He's still suffering from imprisonment and his treatment at Guantanamo Bay.
Pull yourself up.
There's nothing unusual about David's case.
Yay!
It's very, very difficult for him, but I think he'll be quite concerned.
There's a lot of interest in the story. I'm sure we'll continue to follow it. Thanks for your time.
Yay. Say hello. Yeah. Say hi.
She hopes the book will stop people focusing on her decision to die in a friend on the night of the Black Saturday bushfires.
Now the book is called Fair Cop, yeah? Fair Cop, yeah?
Today, the one thing that all cities had in common was that the optimum time to drive to work without any peak hour whatsoever was 3:30 in the morning. Is that even useful?
That's a technically useful research. I think really, I was thinking I'd give it a try tomorrow morning, but then I'd have to.
Would you like some dinner?
Question. In your experience researching transport, have you ever heard anyone that commutes on a bicycle?
What you got? You talking? Say bye. Pilot. Say bye bye.
I don't think she's sure.
These are name waves. The purchase is under $100.
Baba? Mia, look, look.
Threat facing mankind. Prey on the weak and vulnerable. Hunger? It's time for meat. The strike.
Peace.
Show yourself, dude.
Over 600 kilometers from Australia, East Timor is one of the poorest countries on earth. Half of these children don't get enough to eat. You know, he's a superhero. Just an ordinary hero. It's fine. Dude, for the Alpha.
The 3D concert movie.
Who would actually go and see that?
How good's this?
Yeah.
Look, look. Look. And optical.
What?
On your phone. It's like you've got your policy in your pocket. Download the NIV app or iPhone, and go to the mobile site and get a quote right now. It's worth it.
Whoppers. Tonight's lineup is proudly brought to you by Hungry Jack's.
I love.
An ordinary hero. It's fine.
trying to do? You're trying to climb over me?
Oh, well,
hey guys, it's Carly. I've got a new show.
It's
pretty good too. I know you're not supposed to play that in front of you, but you got a trunk and that's a wild one. Oh, hell, I promise a little bit of wood will come out. Like a man. Like a man.
Okay.
The future is looking bright.